Okay, pre-recording Newport. Line's been thoroughly cleaned and sanded out. See all the cracks very clearly. And the tree roots are getting in. Quite a deep vertical shaft here, 3 meters. Goes down. There is small little cracks down here. Just there, letting tree roots in. Multiple offsets. All cracked on this bend. Cracked IO, letting tree roots in, leaking water as well. That's severely cracked back there and shattered. Letting tree roots in. Back to earthenware, which is also tree root affected. And there's the water board's manhole just there.
Here's the after video. You can see how we've navigated through multiple bends. As it's a steep block of land and ground pressure was causing the breaks in the pipe, we've used a structural fiberglass liner. It's safe to say all the cracks are now completely sealed and there will be no more problems with tree root blockages for this client.
This was the 6x4 junction. It was severely broken and cracked. You can still see a large bit of PVC there. As it rolls around the corner that was protruding into the pipe. This was sanded back and cleaned off as much as we could. It's about 150mm, 6-inch, 90-degree bend. Then landing perfectly into the seawater manhole.
If you liked our video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.